Thanks for joining us, mate. Congratulations. Some exciting news.
Thanks for having me, Pete. Yeah, some great news. Sarah and I welcomed a little baby boy a couple of days ago.
No pressure or anything, baby Will, but Hawks supporters have already got you pegged as a father-son draft pick. Can't really blame them when your dad's won four flags, booted 578 goals for Hawthorn, and made it onto two All-Australian sides.
Body a little bit more
exposed. Oh,
but 11 years into his brilliant career, Jarryd noticed a spot on his lip.
I just had a little spot that was just about here. I kind of thought, nah, this just doesn't feel right, it's not healing.
Lucky he got it checked, because it turned out to be melanoma. He had surgery, and it appeared to have got it all. But cancer is a bastard, and in 2016, Ruffy was dealt even worse news than the year before.
He has four small spots on his lung.
My wife, it was my wife at the time, were going through a renovation at home, and I knew I couldn't just ring her up and tell her over the phone, so I went to the second safest place I felt possible, which was the footy club, and rang Geordie Lewis, who was my best man and one of my, and, you know, my best mate, and I broke down on the phone and said, look, it's back and I think we're in a bit of trouble.
And then you go home to tell your wife, Sarah. How hard was that?
This was May 2016, and we'd just been married in January 2016, so we were on top of the world. When I walk in the door and you know, I'm welling up in the eyes and have to sit down and tell her, it's, you know, it's not nice.
Well, Sarah's obviously a straight shooter, because the question that she asks is, are you going to die?
I didn't know if you were going to ask that. So, yeah, of course, that's some of the thoughts that, you know, would creep into anyone's mind. At the time, you say, no, of course not, and you don't know, but I never had that thought come into my mind.
Jarryd decided to join a clinical trial of two immunotherapy drugs. It hit him hard. Fatigue, weight loss, and damaged nerves, but after 6 months, he was declared cancer-free. And he was back on the ground in round one 2017, as captain, no less.
First game since the grand final of 2015.
And almost a year after this, Pippa was born.
How emotional was that?
Oh, huge. I remember, you know, when you lay your eyes on your first child, it's, I remember welling up and just thinking, this is amazing to see how she's growing up and the smile that she has on her face every day. Nothing else really matters.
And
Two sex.
No worries at all, mate.
Sorry, this is Pippa, she just woke up. I could hear her banging on the door and I was like, I'll just go get her. Say hi.
Hello, Pippa.
She's just waking up.
Yeah, she prefers a current affair, I get it. It's fine. Do you allow yourself to have any, you know, in even your darker times now, like sliding door moments where you kind of think, what if?
I've never thought about what if, no, because there's no point. You kind of know what the other what if is, and I don't think it's a good what if. So I don't want to be thinking about that, especially when, you know, I've got this little one now and Will as well. It's like, what's the point in worrying about that?
Ruffy ended his playing career last year in classic style with an incredible 6-goal haul against the Gold Coast Suns.
Gunston sets his sights on Roughhead.
You're a four-time premiership player. It's amazing. You're a cancer survivor. You're a dad. Is there one that means more to you than another?
Being a dad, mate, that's the most special thing in the world. So now to have two children that I don't understand at all, it's going to be definitely a challenge the next 15, 20 years, that's for sure.
Congratulations on the book. It's a great read for football fans and even non-football fans.
Where? Yeah, you can show it back up, Pete. Hold the book up. Who's that?
Daddy.
Good girl.
Surely she's seen the book by now, mate. I mean, surely. But my final question is, and one that I've been, you know, wanting to ask, can the Pies win the premiership this year?
Well, mate, I now work for St Kilda, as you know, and we played them round two or three, and I said they were the best team in the comp at the time. You know, thinking of you come September, but hopefully the Saints are doing all right then as well.
Yeah, that is the best possible ending to this interview. That is the headline. Mate, again, congratulations. You're a much-loved figure. It's great to see you happy and healthy, and thanks to Pip as well.
No, thank you very much, Pete, and thank you very much, guys. Will we say bye-bye?
Really, Dad.
Dad's here. Thanks, guys.
Gratuitous from you, but great from him.
People stole the show, I think. I think in the end, it's a great book. Jarryd's autobiography, Ruffy, is out tomorrow.
And if you notice anything, go get it checked out.
Absolutely.
Yes. Even in these times where things might not feel like they're open, go get it checked out.